Shalom from the port of Tel Aviv. You can see behind me the crane that was built in the 30s and the entrance to the port here. The reason this port was built is because there was a big Arab boycott on the Jewish community during the 30s, and the Jewish community wanted to build itself a port. We're sitting here in a coffee shop called Aroma, so you can have here a great cup of coffee and have fun. So in the meantime, shalom and all the best from the port of Tel Aviv.